Hi everybody, this is Bo Sanchez here in Preacher in Blue Jeans. I've been reading a book about communication, about presentation, about speaking, about preaching. And it's amazing how the book was trying to emphasize that your message must always be very simple. I'm a great believer in that. You know, sometimes it's so easy to give an 18-point talk, you know, in a 45-minute presentation. But how many of your audience will remember the 18 points? And so what I do is I give a 1-point talk. Just 1 point. And I you know, I say it in 30 minutes, and I hit it in this angle, I hit it in that other angle, I hit it in this angle, I hit it in that angle, but I say 1 point. So people go home receiving one thing in their hearts. Why do I do that? I believe that's how God has been communicating to us, except that we, like me, you know, preachers, we try to impress people by how much we know, when in fact Jesus spoke in parables, and he spoke about, you know, the lost sheep, and he spoke about the sower and the seeds, and he spoke about very simple things, and he would deliver 1 point. And I've called myself as a preacher of God's love. Every time I speak, I tell people about how much God loves them. And so here I am again today telling you a very simple message. And my message is that God loves you so much, and he's so concerned for you. And I'm here not to impress you about all that I know. All I can tell you is that God loves you so very much. And he, wherever you are, whatever you're doing, whatever you're going through, whatever difficulty that you have right now, whatever burden is in your heart, God knows about that burden. He's experiencing your pain so much more because he loves you more than you love yourself. And so whatever you're going through, God is there experiencing it with you. And I'm going to pray with you right now, my simple message, and that's it. God loves you, and I want you to receive that love today. I want you to open your heart to his embrace. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, just say, Lord, embrace me. Just say that. Lord, put your arms around me, and let your love flood my soul, overwhelm me, and let your love heal me. In Tagalog, Lord, yakapin mo ako. Yakapin mo ako, Panginoon. At sa pamagitan ng iyong yakap, bigyan mo ng kasagutan ang aking mga panalangin. Heal me and bless me in Jesus' name. I pray now for you that you receive the love of God and the mercy of God. In Jesus' name. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. You know what? I've been preaching for 30 years, almost. And in all those 30 years, I would give different topics, but it would all end with the love of God. I believe in that. You know, it is the message of hope. So, always remember that God loves you wherever you go, whatever you do, is right there beside you, loving you. This is Bo Sanchez here in Preacher in Blue Jeans, nourishing your soul every day, and I will see you tomorrow.
Thank you so much for your monthly tithes and love offering to Kerygma Family, without which this broadcast won't be possible. We know that God will reward you abundantly for your generosity. God bless you.